are here at the day three of UBM's signature event Satte, which is a premier event for travel and tourism industry. We are here at the India Expo Mart. We are going to speak to some of the exhibitors and visitors. Hi, can you tell us what is this dream cruise all about?
Hi, this dream cruise basically is a Singapore-based cruise line which sails for 2 nights, 3 nights and 5 nights, covering Malaysia, Thailand and some of the Myanmar ports.
And have you got some kind of a response from this event? Today is the last day. What is your feedback?
It's very nice. Satte is ultimately a brand and we are getting a quality kind of people and we definitely getting a good feedback from the people and we are satisfied with all the things what we getting off.
Next to the pavilion of Bhutan and we are going to say hi to one of the exhibitors here. Hi, how are you?
I'm fine.
And can you tell us how do you express gratitude in Bhutan? You are happy here. How would you say in Bhutan language?
We say Ngasim Gai.
बहुत बढ़िया सर बहुत अच्छा है ये अच्छा प्लेटफॉर्म है सर अगर आप यहीं पे ट्रैवल प्लान वगैरह बनाना हो उसके लिए बहुत अच्छा प्लेटफॉर्म है यहाँ जगह जगह से इंटरनेशनल नेशनल सब सारे ट्रैवल एजेंट्स आए हैं बड़ी बड़ी कंपनियाँ आई हैं सो इट्स अ गुड वेरी गुड साटे इज अ वेरी गुड इवेंट
हर साल आप विजिट करते हैं इस इवेंट
ऑलमोस्ट एवरी ईयर आई विजिट
वेल द चैलेंज वेयर दैट व्हेनेवर वी वर्क फॉर सच शो एंड मूवमेंट ऑफ सच shows, you know, which are so large in number, with so many stakeholders, with different viewpoints, people coming from far and wide, not only from various parts of India, but from also abroad. There is a lot of anxiety because it's the first time. So we have to work very hard to put those things in place.
This is the leading travel and tourism show for South Asia. And over the years, you can see the way the show has progressed. We were very joyful to see the crowd that has come in. You know, it's unexpected footfalls that have come. Although the venue being far away from the city, which was a bit of a deterrent for us to, you know, kind of decide whether to have the show in this venue. The venue is fantastic. It's a purpose-built venue. It totally supports the show function. And the visitors that have come in over the past couple of days, and also what we are witnessing today says it all. I think the crowd that is there, the joy on the face of the exhibitors sums it up.